Okay, so the last video did a lot better than I was expecting. So, here's part two of more Lostwave songs that were eventually identified. Yes, it's this flying lizard.
The best things in life are free. But you can give them to the birds and bees. I want money.
Originally, this song was thought to be Spanish, as the upload from Redo Alpha contained some Spanish dialogue which was found out to just be complete nonsense.
Hey, mis amigos, ¿os acordáis?
Comment on the video theorized it could be Dizzy by the Flying Lizards, however, no upload of the song appeared online. Eventually, a user called Bluey Grifter uploaded a snippet of the song playing through a record player, however, the Spanish dialogue was missing, making many people think it was a tag of some sort. The Spanish dialogue's origin still has been found, however, I can just recreate it in Audacity right here. Shake Up Your Engines was included on the fake Paul McCartney and Wings tape Wings Wild Wonders and circulated throughout the 80s. The version of the track we had for so many years was heavily distorted. Sometime in 2022, notable Long Island musician Neil Ferrero was contacted and claimed to have worked on both Looking Into Love and Shake Up Your Engines from the tape. However, no high quality version was provided until February 29th, 2023, when both songs were uploaded in high quality to the Internet Archive and Lostwave moderator Q's YouTube channel.
Walking hard at the boulevard, taking the time to be real fine, and I know you weren't walking back to me.
I was passing you by, thinking of the things that I knew.
The World Was So Easy was uploaded to YouTube and Reddit by user Ethan. It had been plaguing him his whole life and was recorded over footage of him as a baby. The song was identified to have been played on Canada's new country network by a barely visible watermark in the bottom corner of the 3-second video. And confirmed to be filmed in Canada by various old house stock images that were found online to resemble the one in the video. On December 28th, 2023, someone claimed to have found a song called Dreamers of the Midnight Sky by Lampadiox Index. However, this was revealed to be a hoax upon release of the full video, which was just some teenagers in the basement. In 2024, the song was actually identified as Just Passing By Big Picture by the user Chris Murphy. Not me. That's my name, but I did not have identified this. On the Roof was probably the first big Lostwave search on the internet and was originally uploaded by user Renee to their site DDinnyDevil. It was recorded from German radio. Sound familiar? Eventually the song was posted to r/todayilearned and picked up by Swedish radio station P3, who played it in hopes of it being identified. And it was identified as On the Roof by Johan Lindell. Funny enough, in 2023, Johan Lindell will become Lostwave again with the song Rock and Roll Band for the TV show Piranha. Disclaimer for number one, the song is currently awaiting verification, but it is most likely solved. Johnny the Grass is Green appeared on RAI Sport 2 in 1983 during the end credits of a sports show. The song was thought for a long while to be by Italian singer Massimo Vita.
I was feeling kind of zizzy. The crow called out for more. The room is calling harder.
However, the song ended up being by a different Italian singer called Piero Cotto.
Like
song was likely made just for the show and not distributed outside it, leading to how it became Lostwave, and the end credits do not credit anyone with the song, unlike most episodes of this series. So that was just a few more Lostwave songs that have been identified, and one that's about to be identified. I hope you all enjoyed, and thank you all for the support on the last video. I did not expect it to do so well, but here we are. I'll be making more Lostwave videos, more gaming videos, in the coming days and weeks, so see you all then. Bye!